Dozens of unsolved murders in the metro and so many families still waiting for justice.
Many of them gathered tonight to mourn and to send a message. KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett is live. Hannah?
Rob, nearly 200 people came out tonight, all sharing a common, painful bond. They've all lost someone to violence, and their loved one's killer has not been caught. Organizers invited city officials, including the mayor, but the only official who showed was a marshal.
They come carrying signs, holding pictures and balloons, all looking for the same things: closure and justice.
There's a lot of families that don't have closure. We share a common bond.
Each person you see here has lost a loved one to violence, murders that have gone unsolved.
We cannot forget, and we will not let them forget.
Thursday night, they walk around Fontenelle Park, pleading for peace, an end to violence, and for people to come forward with answers.
Call for peace!
And I feel like it's a lot of people who know something, but nobody will talk.
Mary and Bobby Morris lost their only daughter, Kim, to a shooter last August. She was killed inside her own home.
I was talking on the phone with her when it happened. I was on the phone with her. And the phone just went blank and in the middle of the conversation.
Bobby rushed to her house, but it was too late. Someone had shot Kim through her front door.
I feel like everybody should pay for their crimes.
The Morris's pain is much like the others. Lisa Watkins lost an aunt and cousin to gun violence.
My aunt Sherry was at home asleep when all of a sudden her house got sprayed with bullets.
She walks for her family members and for every other family here, bonded together by an unimaginable pain.
One, two, three, we love you!
Hoping that together they'll finally find answers, find peace, and get closure.
Now again, the group's plea is for anyone with any information, no matter how slight it might be, to come forward and report it. They say even the smallest tips may bring their loved ones justice. You can remain anonymous with your tips with a call to Crime Stoppers, 402-444-7867. Brandy, back to you.
Thanks, Hannah.